Serving in the armed forces is not an easy job. In fact, it can be quite stressful. Sometimes that stress comes from the day-to-day experience of being a warrior. Other times, that stress comes from something much more troubling. You can often pick up on signs that someone is experiencing something out of the ordinary. Stress from combat and other traumatic experiences, such as sexual assault, can look alike. When behavior takes a noticeable change for the worse, people might not realize how the stress can really impact their life. Checking in when someone appears to be having a hard time can seem awkward. However, your concern can help a fellow warrior start on the path forward to recovery. When a person experiences a sexual assault, there may be few outward signs. However, as the stress begins to take its toll, a person's behavior may start to change. They may experience changes in sleep, their desire to socialize, and increased irritability. Maybe he has unexplained outbursts of anger, unpredictable moods, and increased use or abuse of alcohol. Or you notice he used to be a hard charger, and now he doesn't care. People do better when they have the support from those they trust. When you notice a change in someone, check in. Listen without judgment. Let your friend or coworker know he's not alone. If appropriate, tell him there are resources for men available 24/7 through the SAFE helpline. He can connect with skilled, certified professionals who are ready to help. Whether he's in crisis, wants to talk about a sexual assault, or access resources on his installation, SAFE helpline is a place to confidentially get help. Even if an assault happened long ago, he can still get the help he needs. Experiencing a sexual assault can have life-changing effects. A little encouragement can start the recovery. It takes trust for someone who's experienced this type of trauma to open up. If he shares his story, thank him. Be there and be supportive. Listening with zero judgment can make all the difference. Remind him to take time to decide what help he needs and that it's up to each person to decide who they tell and when. In many circumstances, DOD policy allows individuals to share with others about their sexual assault. Tell him that he can always speak confidentially to a sexual assault response coordinator about his options. It's okay to ask him if he's open to speaking to someone. Let him know that the SAFE helpline can connect him to skilled, certified professionals to discuss resources and his situation. The consequences of sexual assault are real. Fractured relationships, a shortened military career, feeling hopeless, or long-lasting mental health issues are the toll this crime takes. You can make a difference by noticing the signs. Having the courage to reach out can save a person's life.